Yo, I'm back with another YouTube video. Today I'm reacting to Steve Harvey, Family Feud Fails and Funny Moments with Steve Harvey. Now before we get into the video, make sure y'all subscribe, join the God Squad, turn on post notifications, give me, oh my God, give me more videos to react to, any video, I will react to any. And also, what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be showing the people like screenshot of whoever give me a suggestion of a video. I'm gonna put you inside of the video, so make sure y'all come through with the suggestions. But enough of me talking. Make sure y'all subscribe, like the video. Let's get it.
Point grand triple, ladies.
Okay.
Top four answers on the board.
I love family.
We asked 100 women. Fill in the blank.
What? He even asked a question.
That was really not good. I'm sorry.
X and. And here goes Steve.
She said, that was really not good. I'm so sorry.
Oh my God, Steve Harvey.
You have to give an answer.
Yes.
So, you could give any answer.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Not
okay,
up
here
there.
We go. Fill in the blank. I love firemen with big what?
Oh. Packages.
She did.
I love firemen with big packages.
What?
Tim. Jason.
Hoses.
Hoses. All right, guys, here we go. We got
That's
top
funny.
Eight answers on. You just gonna win like that?
I wait for this.
Just ask when you want to. Your skinny tail ain't gonna beat me on the bus, I'll tell you that. We got top eight answers on the board. In horror movies, mm-hmm. Name a place teenagers go where there's always a killer in the house. It's freedom.
The woods.
In the woods. Give me Ashley. Give me Julia.
Oh, man. Keep it moving.
Sorry. I'm behind the scenes for a reason.
Okay. Oh my God, you've never heard of this show, have you?
Oh my God.
Point back is a triple. Top four answers on the board. This is a big one. Someone could win it. Name something you hope is as beautiful on the inside as the outside.
Oh.
Just keep laughing and smiling.
Like, why did she mean I had to go up there?
My sister.
My Aww, sister.
That's sweet.
Oh.
Point value is a double. We got top seven answers on the board. Name something a doctor might pull out of a person. Larcy.
A gerbil.
Oh. What is that?
You just gave
him. I didn't say that. I didn't say that.
What's a gerbil?
He just scared that.
Something like that. Huh?
Yes, 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 you said it. You said it. Let me just write out like that. First thing you can come up with, bam, gerbil. Just like that. First answer.
Mm. Oh, oh my God, that's deep.
Bam, gerbil. Just you like that. Pull it out. I've heard of this. Hey, over here, over here.
Oh.
Gerbil. Gerbil, gerbil. Gerbil. Name something a doctor might pull out of a person.
Ooh.
Bam! Gerbil!
Come on, Steve, just say that answer.
Gerbil!
Man, a baby. A baby?
A baby. Point values are triple, fellas. We got top four answers on the board. Here we go. Name a word that rhymes with yummy.
Tummy.
Hummy.
Hummy. So listen. Hummy.
Hummy.
Incredible.
Hummy.
Oh, man.
Yummy.
Hummy. Name something that dries up when it gets old. Grant.
Asparagus.
What?
Good answer.
Asparagus!
You're stupid!
Come on, I'm sorry. Thank you, I'm sorry. Apologize. Apologize.
Come on,
I'm so sorry, sir.
It's okay.
Please, yes, amazing. You knew.
I did.
You knew that wasn't gonna be up there, didn't you?
But it's up there, though.
But you knew, though.
But it's up there.
Tell me the truth. I'll tear that tie off of you.
I knew.
Just tell me the truth.
I don't want any problems, Mr. Harvey. No, I don't want any problems. I just don't want to be in trouble, you know?
Okay. I'll take full responsibility for that. I was 100% wrong.
Yeah, you was.
Nobody in America thought asparagus was going to be like this. I don't family show you think this is. I don't know what 100 people they talk to. But if the letters asparagus had popped up on that board, I would have shot myself. Tracy, give me Helen. Give me Salvador.
What?
Salvador, you letting them have it today,
yeah.
Huh?
What you got going on?
All of it.
I came around the corner and turned, and I didn't see nothing. I went. All right, here we go. We got top five answers on the board. We asked 100 mothers, name something you see in your teenager's room that makes you sorry you looked.
Dishes.
Playboy magazine, nudie magazine.
Like Playboy nudie. Playboy nudie magazines. Salvador.
Dirty socks.
Okay. Dirty socks.
That's deep.
Okay. I came to slay.
Say it in there. Say what you just said.
I came to slay.
Pass or play?
Oh, my God.
Play.
I came to slay. Come on, you ready to have a good time? All right, let's go. Let's get it on. Give me Lance. Give me Kelly. Let's go.
Shaking my booty.
Yeah.
Right. I can't believe we're doing this. I'm gonna like do your.
Two hands or one?
I don't know. Okay.
Yes.
Y'all. Okay, one hand.
Here we go.
Okay, hold on.
Pull yourself together. Come on, let's have this moment here. Come on. Let's get on into it.
You're
this
have
is
to
your moment.
Title this episode. We're so southern.
This is it. This is your moment here.
Okay,
nice shoes like that.
Thank you.
Here we go.
Okay, hold on.
Top six answers on the board. We asked 100 women, Name something specific that only your man is allowed to do to your behind.
We need a bigger lobby.
Okay. You scared the shit out of me.
This is like reinforcing.
I didn't know what the hell had happened. I thought you was falling. I went. Okay. Lance.
Yes. Give it a little pinch.
Give it a little pinch.
That's right. Hey.
I don't know if I should say it.
Yeah, you do. Just
gotta
do it.
Say it.
Like a little spank. Oh, yeah. A little pat.
Give a little spank. And for those of y'all that ain't from the country, she said spank. Give a little spank. Two syllables from us in the country. Spank. But it's just spank. Give it a little spank.
Thank you.
Yeah, we're gonna play. Ladies, let's go. Top five answers on the board. Okay. Here we go. We asked 100 married women. Mm-hmm. Using the barter system, what could we give you in exchange for your man?
What is that?
Kenyella.
Bread.
Huh?
Bread.
Bread.
Yeah, this is your bread up there.
Damn, Jody. Jody, using the barter system, name me something we could give you for your man. Help. Okay. Loaf of bread.
She's hungry. It's been 3 times I've lost her barter.
Well, Jody, all that serving the country and riding on them covert operations you done for this country and drive a Black Hawk.
Yes, sir.
Pilot Black Hawk helicopters in the military. Saving our country. Great guy. Yeah. She traded all in for some bread.
The girl's got it.
Bread. All right, guys, here we go. Top five answers on the board. We ask 100 married men, mm-hmm. What's the first thing you do when you realize your wife is mad at you?
Lie.
Oh. Lie.
I'm not married. So, I mean, I don't know. I'm not married.
Is that?
Come on. Well, let me tell you something.
Okay.
You don't know how real that answer is. We ain't supposed to say that, though.
You're right. I messed up.
No, you ain't messed up. That's what you know something. You don't know how many times, you know, you're an Eagle Scout.
Yes. Yes, I am, yes.
You're going to be lying your ass off.
You're right.
Get it on, let's lie. It is in our DNA. He 19, he already know. I'm just gonna lie. Miss Kim?
Buy her flowers.
Buy her flowers.
Mm-hmm. That's how you know it's a problem.
Point value is a double, guys. We got the top 8 answers on the board. Fill in the blank. If it were up to me, I'd never blank again.
Cheat.
My bad.
That's the
dumbest thing you could have said. What are you, an idiot? What you saying for? Nobody, it's not gonna be up there. Cheat.
Clean.
I never clean again.
Oh, clean.
Clean.
I clean the house.
Yeah. Clean. Yeah. All right, pass the plate. Scott, you can come over here and play with this family.
Well,
you get back at the house. What? Why did you say that, honey? If it were up to me, I'd never cheat again. The hell did you do? Oh, God, if you don't think he's gonna pay for that. Oh, dear me. Oh, God. This is gonna come up all over the holidays. Every time she get drunk, she gonna bring it up. Remember what you told Steve.
It is so...
Give me a Bobby! Give me Tyron! Got just one hand on it. You ever been up against him before?
Preseason.
Tough, ain't he?
Sir.
Pretty fast, ain't he? Got some speed on
sure.
you.
Sure, yeah.
Good boy. Gonna be all right, man. Just keep, you be like number 89, be around a long time, make a lot of money. Just gonna have to learn. You're only gonna be around a long time if you learn how to follow instructions. One hand.
Gotcha.
You're gonna keep telling your young ass. Just have a good time, man. All right, fellas, let's go. Point values are double. We got the top six answers on the board. Name someone you are glad you only see about once a year.
Oh man.
Where's the X?
Hey man.
He hit the buzzer and stepped back. Gave it some thought, came back, and still ain't say nothing. But Brandy told him, hit it, so he hit it. Okay, Tyron, it's on you. Who we go to? Oh wait, who next? Jeremy.
Mother-in-law.
Mother-in-law. Pass or play? They gonna play. You ain't passing. Jordan, you ain't got disgusted. Nuh-uh, you ain't passing. You can't. Don't pass this. Don't pass this, B. I don't know what strategy y'all working on, but
Bill
don't
Belichick.
Ever pass. Yeah, Bill Belichick, nothing. This ain't football. Y'all play this ball. It is harder to guess what's left than it is to just shoot. Oh, see, you get a couple of good ones out the way, they over there stuck. Because this is a hard one. Because these cats is young. So you ask me, I got a list.